Bless me, Jaco, for I have sinned. It's been 3 weeks since my last inspection. A lot has gone wrong. I have a lot to confess. I've been on staff at this hospital for 10 years, and I've never washed my hands. Not once. I walked into a room of a patient with C. diff, grabbed a pile of feces, and threw it at the nurse's station without wearing a yellow gown. A drug seeker in the ER said that the only thing that helps him starts with a D, and I said, D's nuts? I'm so sorry, Jaco. I consider HIPAA more of a guideline than anything else. I went to career day at my kid's school and they asked me why I wanted to be a doctor and I said, cause I love money, bitch. Bed 5 is a celebrity and I sold her chart to TMZ for 50 bucks and a Sizzler coupon. I'm so sorry, Jaco, please forgive me. I can't tell you who the celebrity is. I'm not at liberty to divulge that cause of HIPAA, but it was totally Kendall Jenner. A new mother asked what I thought of her baby and I said, that's the ugliest f***ing baby I've ever seen in my life. I asked the CEO if she had a little Indian in her. She said no, and I said, would you like one? Helen from MedSurg told me that Marie Callender's was having a sale on pies, and I told her, shut up, Helen, I'm not poor like you. Jaco, I wrote an entire note using only poo emojis. I got an email from a lovely gentleman who was a Nigerian prince having some financial difficulties, and I gave him my EHR password. I accidentally amputated the wrong limb and then sewed it on to the wrong side. I took a crash course in Tagalog from Rosetta Stone so I could talk trash with the Filipino nurses about the white nurses. Baboka, ang tamad mo, ang payat mo. I deal with a lot of drug seekers and I give them everything they want. And then I ask for their phone number because hey, I like to party too. I only wear my ID badge at crotch level over my actual crotch because I really think it's cool when nurses check out my junk.
As long as your ID is visible, my son, we don't even want to catch you. It's the nurses we're after.
Thank you, you're merciful, Jaco. And also, this is a stupid thing, but I left an open container of Diet Snapple at the nurse's station.
You did what?
Diet Snapple at the nurse's station.
Seize him!
No! 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 No!